coming soon from Frontline and the Independent Television Service. For everyone who remembers what it was like to be young, when the whole world seemed to stretch out in front of you, while you were stuck in your own backyard.
Chris. Christopher. You gotta get up.
Comes an intimate story of that painful and exhilarating twilight.
Cody, would you like some more mail?
Between who you were
to school
and who you could become. From David Sutherland, the critically acclaimed director of The Farmer's Wife, comes the story of Chris and Cody, two boys growing up in a hard land.
Not too long after the Civil War, the coal companies came in. Town started popping up all over the place. But then all of a sudden it died.
Chris had to bear the weight of poverty.
My father can't work because he drinks.
That's me.
My father's not much of a role model. I don't exactly want to be like him.
I'm gonna walk on down the road. Okay.
Cody had to bear the scars of tragedy.
I wrote a song about my dad, about how he died, how he went into a strip club with an AK-47 and a trench coat, shot my stepmother, and then he turned around with a gun and he shot himself. I miss him a lot.
Both boys grew up hoping for a better life than they were born to. For Cody, the struggle is to find a place to belong while staying true to himself.
I'm the town attraction, I guess. I got in fights with these big rednecks because they call me a freak all the time.
For Chris, the battle is to overcome the limited expectations of a lifetime.
A lot of people have thought that you was nothing but a failure. And the thing of it is, Chris, you've got a brilliant mind. It's not that you can't. The only thing that you're lacking in is the want to.
Ultimately, this is the story of the American dream, seen through the eyes of two boys about to become men, their failures and their triumphs, and their determination to beat the odds. David Sutherland's new epic series, Country Boys. Only on PBS.